This exercise is being played with 12 players in a large area, 6 players in each group. All we're doing though is we've got 6 players here with 3 futsals between them. We're using futsals to begin with just to make it a little bit easier for them, and we'll progress to regular soccer balls. All we're trying to do is when the ball is served in like a throw-in, the players are trying to touch the ball into space and go for a little speed dribble to attack the space quickly rather than control a ball and then move. I've told the players to work both sides of the body equally and to think about different ways to receive it, so inside of the foot, outside of the foot, etc. And the progressions from this can be that we move the ball to be served from different heights, different angles, and different trajectory on the ball.